Well, what else one can desire for? Her very first movie, Sada Adda, is slated to release on 13 January 2012. And now the new chick in B-Town is ready to share the screen space with Bollywood's Greek god Hrithik Roshan. We are talking about Shaurya Chauhan. Is it just a matter of luck for this new girl or her impressive acting skills? Let the time decide it. While posing for a bikini photo shoot to promote Sada Adda recently, we asked about such a drastic yet amazing thing that happened to her at such an early phase of her life, as she was quite excited about this fact. Hear it out.
Yes, I'm part of Krish 3 and I'm thankful to Mr. Rakesh Roshan. So I am definitely having on board with Mr. Rakesh Roshan. I'll be working with Hrithik and I'll be working with Filmcraft.
Well, Shaurya, we hope that you will do justice to your role apart from your skin show in your debut movie. This is Rohit Bhatnagar for Rajshree.com.